see that for some reason here you can have the liquid in the air totally locked, totally locked. I have left a very small place around before the hole, so you can put in a very thin O-ring. But I don't think that you will need it if you clean it correctly. But the place is there in any case. You saw that I will not take primary inhales. I just put inside the liquid and I will try to smoke to see what will happen. As you see, HG is ready to smoke after refilling the tank. After the first refilling, you will notice that you will hear a sound when you inhale, because atomizer is overfluid, and this overfluid, this liquid, goes inside the collector tank. So when you first fill the tank, the collector tank is overfilled. Exactly the right time, atomizer is starting to feed itself from the base, from its center pole too, except from the side, its side hole. So you will hear a sound. Hearing this sound is a very good point, because we know that atomizer is fitted correctly. After maybe 10 minutes, one quarter, the sound will disappear, except you have place the control ring in the right place, so you will not need to take a primary inhales anymore, because atomizer will get fitted correctly. Let's say that we keep the holes totally open, exactly as we start this video. When you take the first inhale, every time you take the GG to smoke, you will hear this sound. This sound will disappear after the first inhale. I don't know if you can hear it. You will hear it on the first inhale. That means that atomizer is fitted properly. If in the first inhale you didn't hear, you don't hear the sound, that doesn't mean anything. Atomizer is fitted correctly from its side hole, but that means that in maybe 2 or 3 minutes you will need to close the control ring and take a primary inhale without pushing the button. Not a primary inhale, maybe 2, 3 or 4 quick inhales. I will not do it, because I want to show you that GG doesn't need primary inhales, or it needs primary inhales very rare. production of smoke is not very good because atomizer is very old. I have the atomizer on the SG about 20 days, I think. All videos that I made with GGTS are with the same atomizer, but it still smokes nice. When you want to put the GG down, you lock the control ring, so we lock the air and the liquid. Now we can't inhale at all, and of course we don't have leakage. You put it down. And the most of the times, if you leave the control ring open by mistake, it will not leak again if the collector tank is not overfilled. You will know when collector tank is overfilled if you hear a very strong sound when atomizer is starting to feed itself from the center pole. In that case, maybe it will never happen, and I don't see a reason to happen. But in this case, you close the control ring, you take off VFS, you catch this this piece, not this, because the connector will get unscrewed, this piece, and we unscrew VFS. You will see the liquid here. There is no liquid inside. Nothing went to the bottle. It has only the right liquid to feed atomizer properly from the bottom to. You see the liquid here, down. It's a very small quantity. We unscrew the telescope, we screw VFS, we screw telescope again until it makes contact, and we smoke again. We don't forget to open the control ring. You see that until now I don't have I haven't taken primary inhales. There is no reason because it works very good without primary inhales. I don't think that I have to say something else. Yes, I think that's all. Don't forget also not to screw the upper cap very hard to this lower cap, because O-ring will go very tight on the atomizer, and when you unscrew the cap to refill, atomizer will go will get unscrewed from its bottom. So this cap, we screw it like this. Nothing more. Let's say a very, very little more. Okay, I'll show you again. Very, very little. Thanks for watching.